modern tropical theme brand new storey house and lot is what we have for you today. In close proximity to Friendship Area, Korean Town, Clark's Special Economic Zone, a 20-minute drive to Clark International Airport, be captivated by its detailed artistic facade and more so, its interior, because this property is fully furnished. Welcome again, everyone. This is your host, Enna, and we are back for another Blueprint Properties Pampanga house tour. Without further ado, let's go. Okay, so mauna tayo dito sa ating mini garden. As you can see, pwede ka pa maglagay dito ng coffee table for morning, di ba? Tapos, rattan swing. Favorite ko talaga rattan swing. We have plants na. Meron na rin tayong faucet dito. We have a hose here. Ayan. And then, emphasize ko lang, as I mentioned, yung facade natin, very artistic. Sa gate pa lang, makikita nyo, hindi siya yung ordinary na linear lang na mga gates na yung iba covered, tapos may mga bakal lang. Pero this one, ang pagkakagawa na is alternate yung pagkalagay ng bakal. Very artistic yan. Pakita natin sa mga montage natin yan para makita ninyo. Very artistic. Also, ito, yung mga tiles natin dito sa ating wall. These are porcelain tiles, the usual porcelain tiles which are textured. And as you can see, they are patterned in a different way as the usual pattern ng mga tiles natin. When you see sa mga ibang videos, sa mga ibang bahay, you know, they patterned it in a way that it will look like parang malalaking bricks. Diba? Ang ganda. Oh, very artistic. So nice. Nagbigay siya ng different vibe sa bahay. No? Sa modern tropical theme vibe. So, makikita ninyo kung paano yung, ano ba, paano yung dating niya from the outside pa lang. So, this is our parking, and it's a parking for two, but very spacious for two parking pa rin siya. Very spacious pa rin siya for two vehicles. And we have our lights, we have our pin lights. Tapos dito sa may bandang gate niya, meron tayong tempered glass, but still it's covered. And this is accent wall that gives, you know, a different color din dito sa, ano natin, sa parking natin. Of course, these are tiles, pero iba naman yung design niya. These are linear and it's darker. This is a window na sa kabila niya is yung living area. Yes, it's living area. It's huge. No, it's not. It's huge. And it's enough for ventilation just in case you want to open the windows. Very nice. We have socket there. We have, ano pa ba? I think there's another socket here. Ah, no, no. The faucet pala. Ito naman, this is a way going to our laundry area, our dirty kitchen. And kung makikita ninyo yung space niya, di ba, ang luwang niya, compared to this, we have, compared to other spaces na yung papunta sa likod, this one, pwede mo rin itong gawing ano, drying area. And then, ito yung elevated part ng ating property papunta sa ating dining area. Ay, nandito na rin tayo. Pakita na natin sa likod. Mauna na tayo sa likod. Ayan. So, ito nga. Ayan. And you can see, sobrang luwang. There. Diba? This is our service area and also our laundry area. Meron siyang faucet. There. Tapos dito, sa likod. Since nandito na tayo sa likod, I will show you our maid's room. This is our maid's room. Ayan. So, It's good for a single bed. Tapos, pwede meron pa siyang portion for cabinet. Pwede nga siya double deck. So, pwede siya dito. And then, this is passageway to our kitchen, of course, dahil nga dito yung service area natin yung laundry. And we have here a bathroom. I'm just gonna show you, sige. Kasi ano siya? It's a full bath, pero a smaller full bath. No? Meron siyang shower area, meron siyang toilet area. Wala na siyang sink, but, you know, it's a good bathroom for taking a shower na and for the toilet. Ayan, tapos, mamaya na to. Balik na tayo doon. Let's go! Okay, we are done sa ating exterior part. Umikot na tayo. And we're back sa front door. And this is our solid door. Tignan nyo siya. Meron siyang mga details na matchy-matchy sa mga tiles natin. Oh, ang ganda, di ba? Matchy-matchy sa tiles, door, tapos sa groove lines ng parking. Ang perfect. Again, it's elevated. Pero pag nag-open mo yung door, ayan, isang step pa. So, it's higher. It's more elevated. Joke lang. Come in. Ayan, as I mentioned, this is fully furnished. So, since it's fully furnished, expect ta-da! Furniture. Ito. This is one of my favorite sa bahay na to. This is custom made na shoe rack. Kaya pwede rin naman na bags. Kung gusto mo ng bags, perfect din yan. Ayan. Tapos, sa taas, there's a spotlight that gives emphasis sa ating flooring. Ang floor natin, ang tiles niya, meron siyang gloss. Hindi lang siya glossy eh. It's glittery. No? So, expect that the lights, we have lots of spotlights para magbigay definition sa ating floor design. Ayan. Tiles natin, it's glittery. Diba? Tapos, ito ang ating living area. Kanina, pinakita ko sa inyo yung window doon. Ito yung window papunta sa ating. This is the window overlooking the car. Port. Ayan. See? Oh. Aircon is included, but if you want ventilation or you don't want to turn on your aircon, papasok ang hangin dyan. It's very perfect. Ayan. This is a tropical themed interior. Huh? Makikita nyo, napaka-cozy. Orange, blue, tapos yung mga, ano ba to? Oh, dito. Mga displays natin. These are custom made also. So they're made solely for this property. So you will know na kayo lang ang meron niyan. Dahil it is made only for this property. Diba? Oh, see? Tapos ang ating ceiling, we have a wood design ceiling. And of course, the spotlights to emphasize the floor. Also, yung makikita yung colors ng ating living area. This is our dining area. Tapos, itong dining area natin, kung nakita nyo kaninang umikot tayo, ito yung part na, yung elevated part kanina. So, if you wish to extend your dining area, let's say you have a small gathering and you need more space, you need more ventilation, just open it, you know, and then pwede ka pa maglagay ng mga ano doon, tables. Kasyang-kasya dahil maluwag. This is a dining set for 6. Ayan. And as I mentioned, the displays are made solely for the property. So, ito. Dito lang may ganito. Nice, diba? Tapos matchy-matchy siya dito, tsaka dun sa nandun sa living area natin. Kung mapapansin ninyo, ayan, dito sa ating dining area, pinaka-accent niya yung ating drop light, ating chandelier. Kaya, ang ganda ng mixture kasi dun sa living area natin. Ang simple lang ng light niya dun sa living area. Para yung mapansin, yung sala set and yung carpet. Pero here, binibigyan yung accent yung drop light natin. Nice. The colors, tropical. Tropical, di ba? Parang beach vibes lang. Ganda. May mga shells nga. Oh. So nice. Cool. Ayan. And here, a few steps, dito na yung ating kitchen. This is our formal kitchen kasi doon yung service area natin. Eto pa, oh, diba? Ang ganda. Kung sa akin tong bahay, this is going to be my coffee corner. Dito yung, meron tayong cabinet for our, you know, for our beans, kung gusto mo siyang gawing ang coffee corner. Tapos meron ka lang sa akin dito. This is a breakfast nook, and we have 3 stools there. Perfect. And this is a galaxy granite countertop. Ayan. Also, makikita ninyo yung mga spotlights, nakatutok sila dito. Kasi meron siyang mga glittery effect. This is a basket for your fruits. Ayan, malapit na ang Pasko. Per month na. Bilhin nyo na para sa New Year, yung 12 fruits nyo kasha dyan. Okay. Dito sa ating kitchen, we have this. This caught my attention pagpasok ko pa lang kanina dito sa bahay. We were talking about what is this for? No. Tapos we were battling if it's a garbage. You know, it could be a garbage area para hindi masyadong kita. But there is a socket, so pwede rin siya for your dispenser. Kung ayaw mo makita yung dispenser mo, pwede mo siyang pasok dyan. May socket doon, and then you just get water here. Oh! Ay, sorry. Diba? Lumalabas yung pagkalug ko eh, pag natutuwa ako. Ayan. We have our cabinets. Tapos, of course, the ref is included. Ayan. Ito pa. Oh. Kayo lang ang may ganito. Diba? Ang ganda. Machi-machi talaga sila. Perfect. Okay. Now, for this one, ito yung ating double bowl stainless sink. Dito sa ating kitchen, we have our cabinets. Tapos, mga knobs natin are stainless steel. And, look at our wall. It's patterned. Ayan. Yung splashboard din yung splashboard. So, madaling linisin. We have our countertop and our range hood. And, eto, pinansin ko talaga to. Yung, ano kasing tawag dito? Vent nga ba ito, architect? Where, and yung ano, exhaust vent. Yan. Tama ba? Okay. Naka-design din siya. Oh, matchy-matchy siya sa ating mga cabinets. There you go. So, these are included. Ito yung door kanina. Palabas doon sa service area. Yan. Nakita na natin to kanina. Ayan. Okay. Anything else that we need to feature here? Aside from, aha! Oh, sabi. Ikaw lang din ang meron niya. Diba? Very nice. Ang ganda. Para ka lang may sarili mong cafe, diba? Pag ginawa mo yung coffee corner, para ka lang may sariling cafe. Okay, bago tayo umakyat, pakita ko yung half bath natin dito. Half bath kasi wala siyang shower area, but very artistic, diba? Pababa siya. Kasi it maximized the space ng stairs natin. So we have the toilet, we have the sink, we have our mirror, we have our socket for your curler, for your plancha, you know, for your shaver. Pasok ako para makita niya. Here you go. Okay. Ayan, so this is the faucet. Ay, this is the faucet. This is the stairs. We have the toilet here, we have a bidet, my sink. Yeah. It's a perfect size for a half bath. No, na meron pang space dito, you can still put trash can here. So, mukha lang siyang it doesn't look spacious at first, but when you enter, very spacious. And then we still have a provision here for your for storage. There you can put more drawers here for your shoes. Kung hindi kasha dun sa shoe rack natin kanina, pwede pa dyan. And then this is our staircase, and it's made of wood. I think this is mahogany. Paano nag-usapan niya namin kanina? This is mahogany, solid wood siya. So yung mga steps ng ating stairs, I would. And from where I'm standing at, I can see na yung chandelier na makikita sa mga montage natin. And yung details ng ating, ang ganda ng ceiling. Meron siyang ano, wood design na papakita natin mamaya. So for now, makita tayo. Yan. Ito yung sinasabi kong chandelier, o, diba? Ganda. And, mauna na tayo sa ano, sa balcony. Parang hindi ko na masyadong nakita kanina. Tignan nyo, we have, this is another cabinet that is custom made solely for the property. Tignan mo, kamukha nung nasa baba. And this is cement finish, but it has a sealer para glossy yung ano niya, glossy yung dating niya. Ang ganda. This is our balcony. Let's go. Labas na tayo dito. Ay! Ang Malaki yata. Okay. Oh, okay. So, hanggang dito siya. So, ito yung ano, yung sa front natin kanina. Ito yung tempered glass dun sa ating parking. Tapos, it's a U-shaped balcony. Tapos, ito yung sa may, dito yung sa may, we going to our dining kanina, nasabi ko for drying ng mga clothes. Ay, ang luwang pa niya dito. Pwede ka maglagay ng mga portable pools. Pwedeng-pwede dito. Maluwang pa siya. Nice. O kaya, pag gusto mo ng me space, pwede ka dito. Maglagay ka ng couch, yung may rattan. Kasi ano naman siya. Ay, pakita natin sa montage to yung mga details ng ating wood design ng ating ceiling here. Nice. Cool. Okay. Let's go. Pasok na tayo. Guys, itong property natin, all bedrooms has their own bathrooms. Ayan. So, we won't really know which one is the masters kasi yung sizes nila halos pare-pareho lang. So, pare-pareho silang malalaking sizes ng mga rooms natin.
Okay. Ayan. So, now?
So, since same naman yung sizes nila, let's just call them bedroom 1, 2, and 3. So, bedroom 1 tayo. Ah, gusto ko to. Come in. Ayan. This is our bedroom 1. And I think this is a king-size bed. Ang laki. Ang laki ng bed. Tapos, tignan mo. Yes, you would know that the furniture are custom-made solely for the property. Kasi yung colors nila, pantay-pantay. So, as you can see, tignan mo yung bed frame. Tignan mo yung side tables. The door. My favorite door yung may mga box-box dyan. Box-box. Square-square. Details. Okay, so this is our windows. We have 2 windows and both are, they have good sizes. Gusto nyo may salamin pala dito for natural light. Ayan, the aircon is included. We have cove lights din dito. Ayan. It's a, ayan na. This is a space for your flat TV, di ba? Meron ka na kasing cable. Ito yung mga port dyan. Ang ganda. Nice. And then, as I mentioned, lahat ng ating mga rooms may sariling bathroom. So, this is our first bathroom. Ang luwang! Sinili... Okay. Trivia lang. Kanina, naghahanap ako ng built-in cabinet, which I saw dun sa isang... Talagang sinara ko eh. Nakita ko dun sa isang room. Pero, I didn't realize na pagpasok mo sa CR, inutusan daw. Ayan. Can you see how spacious this shower space is? This is the shower area is. Oh, diba? Tapos, this is stainless set. Ang ganda. Then we have niche. Tapos, we have textured tiles. We have this accent ng tiles natin. Tapos, of course, meron tayong tempered glass partition na ang taas-taas. Guys, high ceiling siya. Kahit dun sa labas, I forgot to mention earlier. I'm so sorry. We have our toilet, we have our bidet. Tapos, nandito yung ating, we have our salt and pepper granite top here. We have our vessel type sink. And we have our mirror. Hindi lang siya plain mirror. Meron siyang design. Diba? And I think you should go that way, architect, para they will see. Ay, ito ang hinahanap kong cabinet kanina. Nandito pala. Oh, diba? Inside your bathroom, you already have your cabinets. And malaki siya. It's spacious talaga. Wow! I like this. Natuwa ako bigla kasi kanina hinanap ko talaga yung mga cabinets eh. There. Okay, muna excited ako sa next room. Let's go. Bedroom 2? Bedroom 2? Okay, this one, I know na. That room has a king-size bed. This one is a queen-size. Ayan. Ang laki ng space pa rin. Meron tayong side table here. We have a window. We have our aircon. Tapos, there's still a space there. You can put a study table. You can put another cabinet if you want to put another cabinet doon. Dito. I'll show you gano'ng kalaki yung space. Diba? See? Pwede ka mag, or you can put couch din dito. You know, you can move pa a bit doon yung... And a king-size bed will still fit and still spacious pa siya. So nice! May socket dito. Tapos ang ating bathroom. I like the color of the bed sheet. Very tropical. Okay. It has the same color as the first bathroom. Yeah, I would assume that that is the master's... I would call it the master's bedroom because it's just bigger. Pero kasi, yun, mas malaki din yung bathroom na. Pero yung style niya, like, there's the gray part, tapos textured, and then we have a pattern in the middle para magbigay ng color. And also, this gives, ano, parang illusion na mas tataas siya. Dahil, magbe-break siya dito, and then another lighter color para magbuka siya mas mataas. Even though it is really high. Makikita niyo naman siya, oh. The glass is so high, diba? And you have the cabinets then. Same pwesto. So, I think we'll just show you na lang sa mga montage. Pero, eto, para may sneak preview kayo dyan. Kung gusto niyo tignan. Gusto mo bang pumasok? Oh, there. See? Dito na lang ako. Yeah, we still have the vessel type sink. We have the mirror. We have our salt and pepper granite here for storage. Ayan. Ang ganda. Tapos meron na rin tayong exhaust fan dyan sa taas. O, narinig niyo yun. Inon ko siya. Okay, let's go. And this is our bedroom number 3. Yan. Ang bedroom number 3 natin, okay, the cabinet is placed dito sa mismong bedroom area. Ay! Eto, sorry. Ayan, meron tayong side table. Another queen-size bed. Aircon is included. We have the built-in cabinets. Nandito na sila. Ay, ang laki niya. Tapos, alam mo yung mga... Yung meron kang mga boxes sa bahay na pinanggalingan ng mga old clothes mo, mga old stuff mo na gusto mong itago. Ang perfect doon, no? Sa taas. Kasi hindi makikita, kumbaga. Diba? Kasi kasi nakalabas yung mga boxes. And then this is our... Sara! Sara. This is our last bathroom. Ay, glossy siya. Textured siya. Tapos, may pagka-glossy-glossy din siya. Same. This is tempered glass partition. Meron tayong niche. And since we don't have the cabinet inside, dahil nasa labas siya, pagpunta mo dyan, nandyan na yung salamin, yung mirror mo. You have your vessel type sink and your storage. You also have your socket. I think I haven't mentioned yung mga socket din sa kabila. They all have their sockets for your blow dryer, for your curler, for your iron. There you have it. So we have 3 bedrooms here. So second floor natin, we have the balcony. And now, let's go back to our ground floor for our recap. And for our recap, this is a modern tropical themed 2-story brand new house and lot here in Angeles City. In close proximity to Friendship Area, Koreatown, Clark Special Economic Zone, and a 20-minute drive to Clark International Airport. It has a 150 square meter lot area and approximately a 200 square meter floor area. It has 3 spacious bedrooms with ensuite toilet and bath, 2-car carport, 4 bathroom, 1 maid's room, and other features are as follows. This is a fully furnished property, so everything you see during our house tour are all included. Again, we are in partnership with R&W Realty, and you can catch us on their website, and that is www.rnwrealty.com. Your real estate depot here in Angeles City. They also have their Facebook page, and that is R&W Realty, Instagram account, R&W Realty. And we also have our Facebook page, that's Blueprint Properties Pampanga. Our TikTok account is BP Pampanga. And of course, our YouTube channel, Blueprint Properties Pampanga. Please don't forget to click like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get more updates on our videos. This has been your host, Anna, for another Blueprint Properties Pampanga house tour, where your house